We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the Cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for anything. Machines are everywhere. Cordon. Oh, what's left of it?
So many.
They will be more when the time is right. For now, we must keep going. Into the cave. May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of light.
We'll have to find a way around.
We'll follow your lead, Aloy.
Here. Maybe is it enough? This easy? What's that? Like a cauldron door. To understand what's going on in there, you're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door. Yeah, take some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different.
more dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. We have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place? Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines in here. I'm going to take them out.
Right behind you. This is a cauldron, where machines are born.
It looks like one, but if the land gods come and go, they're conscious maybe. They'll be repaired too. Minerva? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all. Takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus. Looks like those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. What did I just do?
Stepping on that floor panel activated something. Shoot the gears. I can lock them into place. Make a path up.
So close. How are you doing?
This place was meant for the land gods. No Utaru has ever set foot in here. But I had to. To help you and Aiden. To find Fire.
You did the right thing, son.
So, can you stand on that panel?
Like this?
Good. Stay there.
Spot to lock into place.
You almost have.
There. Should be able to climb all the way up now.
Beyond the wall.
Another floor panel.
But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here.
Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down?
Working on it.
This crate should be heavy enough. Can't fit the crate through that opening. Okay.
gears on the pillars should be exposed now. Rotate to the right spot. Close. One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them. Okay.
Now it goes.
Drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we cross?
Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Get up to the node.
Get back up there.
Are you okay down there?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Come on over, you two. There's another node on the other side, near that door.
Go do your thing.
How to get to that node on the other side?
Begin fueling valve unit G mark one.
There's still no sign of fog.
It's a big place. We'll keep looking.
Increase throughput by 20%. Engage active distribution J1 Zeta. Transfer secondary packages to materials A5 and 12.
There's a platform down there. I think I can reach it if I glide.
Load ordnance in units A. 59-2-3-25.
Metal carriers.
Assessment complete.
it.
Deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. They used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia. More of those cables covering that door. If my people see what it has become, if one of our gods attacks them, you know what we have to do.
Varl, are you ready?
Should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Dome of Light.
Yes.
protecting the machine.
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Thank you. dome of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down. Here we go.
More machines are coming! Let me know!
Get the big guy! Much better.